Blessings to you, viewing audience of our new ADDCT Network Television. This is Patricia Gale, ambassador of good news, and also the host of the new premiere of Take the Red Pill. I'm sure you may have seen some of the introductory promos for it. We're here getting ready to talk about diets and nutrition, vegetables and fruits with Miss Deola Bright. But I want to tell you that there is such a variety of topics that are going to come to bless you holistically, mind, body, and soul. Take the red pill. The acronym R will stand for rest, E for exercise, and D for diet on the first episode. But that's not it. That's not it. There are so many other topics that we're talking about. Restoration, real estate, revelations, economic development, oh my God, devotions, and just disciplines, many things that we need in the times that we're living in to have a balanced life, to have a life of victory with all that is going on in this society, world, nation, and all of the various voices that come across the media. Oh my goodness, social media, the news media, the bulletins, the weather. But we want to bring you some good news. We want to bring you some news that's going to empower you to have a balance in your life. We've got author Gregory D. Allen, who wrote the book, The Power of Positive Thinking. This professional, this banking expert is going to be sharing with you how we can have unity in the community, get the communities uplifted in the blighted area, how to stop losing property by wealth stripping and create some legacy and generational wealth. OMG. You don't want to miss Take the Red Pill. I'm not telling you all about it. I'm just telling you, you need to take the red pill night. And I'm not talking about any movie. I'm talking about an acronym that has brought about a group of experts and professionals with over 100 years of combined experience right there in your living room. You can watch on the ADDCT Network Television, on Roku Televisions, in your man cave, in a beauty salon, on your Apple Android devices. We're streaming live, free streaming 24/7 on the website www.addctnetworktelevision. So let me encourage you to tune in to Take the Red Pill. You'll be glad that you did. You know, there are a lot of things going on in the pharmaceutical industry and prescriptions and things of that nature. We're gonna bring you some prescriptures. How about that? Something that is guaranteed to improve our lives. Oh, I am so blessed. I'm so honored by the individuals that have agreed to come on. Apostle Gwendolyn Spears, that you've heard for on Tattered and Turned, we're bringing about apostolic revelations. Apostle Robert Maxey, Liberty Church. Oh, come on now. Come on now. Will you join us right here, wherever you're watching this broadcast right now, to watch the episodes of Take the Red Pill? You'll be glad that you did. You've never seen anything like this. You've never experienced anything like this. Why? Because it's on the new ADDCT Network Television. God said, remember not the former things of old, for he's doing a new thing. And now it shall come forth to you. Answered prayers for you. Mr. Sam Zanders Jr., a physical fitness expert and coach, will be bringing you things to tell you how to improve diabetes through simple exercises. Come on. And then there's the more complex one too. So you may have seen some of his demonstrations already. Look, you'll be able to go to our video on demand right here on the ADDCT Network Television and replay the excerpts of the episodes that are coming forth. Oh my goodness, don't you miss it. Guaranteed to bless your soul. Guaranteed to improve our lifestyle of healthy living. That's the name of Miss Theola Bright's segment, Healthy Living. She's an author. We have several authors that are coming on. We have several other professionals that are coming on. You may want to come on some episodes and have something to offer the community, the nation, globally. Let's do this. We can do it together. I look forward to you watching and joining me and other professionals with over 100 years combined experience on Take the Red Pill.